Open the packaging and remove the sterilized dressing. Pull off the protective film from the adhesive surface of the dressing. Turn the dressing so that the adhesive surface is facing the surface of the skin. Center the CHG gel pad over the catheter site and smooth down the center of the dressing. On sutured catheters, the gel pad can be placed over both insertion and suture sites. Cross over the soft cloth section under the catheter lumen. Slowly remove the paper frame while continuing to smooth the dressing from the centre towards the edges, using firm pressure to enhance adhesion. Apply the first securing strip under the lumen and across the soft cloth section, and the second one over the lumen. Date the recording label and place across the dressing for documenting dressing change. Remove the date record label from the dressing. Next, remove the tape strips used to secure the lumen. Separate the soft cloth section from underneath the lumen and slowly peel the dressing from the skin towards the insertion site using a low and slow technique. You may find it useful to fold the soft cloth in on itself. Keep removal low and slow. Do not pull the dressing straight up from the skin, as this can cause potential skin trauma. Finally, peel the dressing towards the catheter insertion site, supporting the skin and catheter to minimise the risk of catheter dislodgement. A medical adhesive solvent or a drop of sterile solution may be used to facilitate removal, but this is not always necessary.